Many people are having problems with their hand and arm, and they're not really sure why they're having these problems. It could be something as simple as pain in the hand, or it could be loss of function, numbness and tingling, arthritis, carpal tunnel syndrome. And these problems can be caused by a variety of different reasons. Essentially, we can see the patients and get a correct diagnosis so that they can get on with their lives and have no discomfort with their hand.
Log on to nbc4i.com, keyword for your health, for Hand and Microsurgery Associates.